lost myself in sorrow. I lost myself in pain. I lost myself in gravity.
The Nations of the World, brought to you by Yakko Warner.
United States, Canada, Mexico, Panama, Haiti, Jamaica, Peru, Republic, Dominican, Cuba, Caribbean, Greenland, El Salvador, too, Puerto Rico, Colombia, Venezuela, Honduras, Guyana, and still, Guatemala, Bolivia, then Argentina, and Ecuador, Chile, Brazil, Costa Rica, Belize, Nicaragua, Bermuda, Bahamas, Tobago, San Juan, Paraguay, Uruguay, Suriname, and French Guiana, Barbados, and Guam. Norway and Sweden and Iceland and Finland and Germany now one piece. Switzerland, Austria, Czechoslovakia, Italy, Turkey and Greece. Poland, Romania, Scotland, Albania, Ireland, Russia, Oman, Bulgaria, Saudi Arabia, Hungary, Cyprus, Iraq and Iran. There's Syria, Lebanon, Israel, Jordan, both Yemen, Kuwait and Bahrain. The Netherlands, Luxembourg, Belgium and Portugal, France, England, Denmark and Spain. And Burma, Afghanistan, Thailand, Nepal, and Bhutan, Cambodia, Malaysia, then Bangladesh, Asia, and China, Korea, Japan, Mongolia, Laos, and Tibet, Indonesia, the Philippine Islands, Taiwan, Sri Lanka, New Guinea, Sumatra, New Zealand, then Borneo, and Vietnam, Tunisia, Morocco, Uganda, Angola, Zimbabwe, Djibouti, Botswana, Mozambique, Zambia, Swaziland, Gambia, Guinea, Algeria, Ghana, Burundi, Lesotho, and Malawi, Togo, the Spanish Sahara is gone. Niger, Nigeria, Chad, and Liberia, Egypt, Benin, and Gabon, Tanzania, Somalia, Kenya, and Mali, Sierra Leone, and Algeria, Dahomey, Namibia, Senegal, Libya, Cameroon, Congo, Zaire, Ethiopia, Guinea-Bissau, Madagascar, Rwanda, Mayor, and Cayman, Hong Kong, Abu Dhabi, Qatar, Yugoslavia, Crete, Mauritania, then Transylvania, Monaco, Liechtenstein, Malta, and Palestine, Fiji, Australia, Sudan.
We as the Model United Nations emulate this organization and try to put forth resolutions to current political problems in the world and try to uphold personally those same ideals put forth in the UNDHR.
One really fun one that we go to is at the University of Michigan. And what we do at these conferences is we represent a country such as China, Sudan, even the United States, and we defend that country as if we were actually from that country and defend our values, defend our goals, and try to get something accomplished for our country while remaining sort of in context.
My first conference is coming up soon. I'm really excited about it. And come join Molly on our meetings on Monday after school. It's from 3:15 to 4:30. I promise you'll have a great time.
so much fun to get into a committee and, you know, debate a topic and know that you're getting your point across and that people are understanding.
Join Model United Nations, Dondero's debate team. All applications are due October 23rd.
For starters, the United Nations, the actual one, was formed in 1949 as sort of a conglomerate of nations to promote world peace, and the ideas put forth in a document called the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, which is something that is almost revered now as a model for not necessarily a utopian society, but one that promotes all of the human ideals.
Come join Miley on our meetings on Monday after school from 3:15 to 4:30. I promise you'll have a great time.
Join Model United Nations, Dondero's debate team. All applications are due October 23rd.
World is collapsing around our ears. I turned up the radio. I can't hear it. When I got to the house and I called you out, I could tell that you had been crying. It's that same song on the radio. It makes me sad. Turn it off to say goodbye, to leave in quiet radio song.
For millions of years, mankind lived just like the animals. Something happened which unleashed the power of our imagination. We learned to talk.
His personal opinion. And I guess sometimes it's been the best and the worst thing. Like 2 years ago when I was in Israel. Personally, the policies of the Israeli government, I wholeheartedly, without any doubt, totally disagree with, personally. But I had to turn around and say, but no, I'm defending these. And it was good because I learned that some of the stuff that I was arguing out of passion and not out of logic, I was wrong about.
It doesn't have to be like this.
consider the immigration laws. That is not, it does not violate anyone's personal human rights.
But the implication was
you can't go against the nation's rights.
So just by strongly urging countries to reconsider their immigration laws, it's not telling them how to run the law of their land.
Signify by raising your placards. All those opposed? Motion passes.
It has made me want to go out in the world and actually change, and that I can make a difference, and one day I will.
Begin.
Whoa, oh, mercy, mercy me. All things ain't what they used to be now. Where did all the blue skies go? Poison is the wind that blows from the north and south and east. Oh, mercy, mercy me. All things ain't what they used to be now. Oil wasted on the oceans and upon high seas, fish full of mercury. Oh, oh, mercy, mercy me. Our things ain't what they used to be last month. Radiation underground and in the sky. Animals and birds who live nearby are the night. Mercy, mercy, mercy. All things and what they used to be. What about this overcrowded land? How much more we use from man? Mercy, can't you stand?
Baby. across the USA. Then everybody be served like California.
Remember, what you keep to yourself, you lose. And what you give away to others, you keep forever.
This is dealt with. What we are actually codifying is Delix, is nationality and citizenship, and dealing with IOs. And I think we need to really try and focus on
I thought that our purpose was to talk about the refugees and to talk about you know, how to get people either back into their country.
They'll give them spin. Sudan's proudly supports the first resolution. We feel that the commission of the three,
just exhilarating watching them in action.
Caucuses, there's too many people, and most of them just start screaming in order to get their attention, and it works.
And I've really learned how to get up in front of people. I went up there and tore apart someone's resolution yesterday, and it was tons of fun. And put some big holes in it, and no one likes it anymore, so I guess they agreed with me. I got fined for and everything.
That thinks that developing countries are getting the shaft no matter what. I can't see how to get them to help us. I can't see how to get the other three groups to combine their ideas. And I can't see how to get those three groups, the Chad, Uruguay, Costa Rica group, because
the main thing is to get an Israeli apology for the crimes that they've committed against all of Islam, including countries that are not completely Islamic, like Lebanon. I don't believe Syria is completely Islamic either.
You know what is morally right, and negotiating with the enemy, it's not morally right, and that is exactly what this paper is opposed to, and it's up to you to decide what you know is right, and that's what I'm asking you to do.
What was the response?
The response was a standing ovation.
Yeah.
Customized modular health legal program. You do not have to choose that if your country does not believe in it or it's not part of your health care system.
You're trying to compromise
I've written two articles so far, and the third article is due tonight for the paper. And it's fun to see your article in the paper because you're one of the only delegates that actually get recognized because all 2,000 delegates received the paper for name on it.
I love New York. Melissa hates it. I love the city. I love people. There's so
too
many
people.
No, people. There's never too many people. And there's like Oakley Sunglasses for $5, but you cannot.
But the restaurants are really, really cool because they spin and the flavors are really good.
Which kind of makes you sick sometimes, but...
Because we feel that the environmental issues are a touchy subject and that any more laws or restrictions that are placed on undeveloped war-torn countries would invade on their sovereignty. And we would like to know from other delegations how they feel a war-torn, undeveloped country can uphold laws and regulations on environmental damage during arms or times of armed conflict. Thank you.
And if everybody stayed in policy, it would be really fun because we could yell at each other like that. But when you've got, like, Indonesia who can't decide what policy they want to follow, even though they're fellow Islamic brothers, and you've got Palestine who's so radically Islamic, it's scary. And you've got me who's trying to stay in policy. And...
I just have something to show you. This is one of the American journalists right here, Bashar. I wanted to say, Clinton caught on tape, frolic with White House Ron. This is not acceptable in our country, and it will never be. If this is what your free press is, we don't want the free press as man. Thank you.
Hey!